us just into the NBC4 newsroom, a former University of Cincinnati police officer who shot and killed a driver during a traffic stop will get nearly $350,000 in back pay and benefits. That's according to WLWT in Cincinnati. Ray Tensing resigned back in July of 2015 after that fatal encounter with Sam Dubose. The university will also pay $100,000 for his legal fees. There were two mistrials in the criminal case, and prosecutors will not seek a third trial. A civil case, though, is still pending.